No, I haven't seen the replay, but I could tell. It felt like slow motion getting rolled up on, so I'm sure it looked bad, but it's not as bad as you might think. It's not my knee, which is important, and it's my lower leg, but we'll see how it goes in the next few days.
What are your chances for next week?
It's impossible to say right now, but I don't think it's going to be too bad. I'm hoping anyway.
How disappointing is that first game here? To go down as quickly as you
would. Yeah, it's unfortunate. You know, I got to keep my feet moving on that block. But it's easy to say now. It's just disappointing to come out like that. But, you know, I'm glad our team could fight through our early struggles and bounce back a win. That was a big win for us. And, you know, we're still on a roll, so that's the most important thing. And I'll just try to get myself ready for next week. But, more importantly, our team's moving forward.
How much discomfort are you in right now? You know, there's nothing on the ankle, but is the pain still there?
There's a little bit of pain when I walk. Definitely when I run, it's too painful to run full speed. So we're going to have to take a look at it and see how it goes in the next few days and make a plan. But it's too early to tell what it is exactly. But it's not my knee, which is good. And, you know, we'll go from there.